identity and in making clear when she disagrees with the president and the administration. Remember just recently when there was talk of additional sanctions against Russia, Larry Kudlow, the president's economic advisor, said that Nikki Haley, who had just been on the Sunday shows talking about it, may have been confused, and she had responded, "I don't get confused." And so she has been